should be a good time. Anyway, end of this match. Paper Sack and Xenilite.
Ooh, with the Gengar.
Yeah. Xenilite's got like a lot of characters in his pocket, it seems. He's got, he did Garchomp against me.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah.
But
I mean,
he like pulls him like in secret. Like, I don't even know most of these.
Hey, he was telling me he had a sweet con, as he called it.
Yeah.
Because he's like, I make you think I'm bad, but really, it's not that bad. Paper gets some good setup here. Ooh, nice. I like the Sludge Bomb move. Good night slide there. But did take the attack debuff, and that really hurts Weavile.
Already.
Why did she retreat? She could have gotten like a knockoff combo or something.
He's just trying to keep him in this.
I could see that.
Mega Rayquaza?
So it's actually gotten more legitimate usage. It's no longer.
Oh boy.
A lot of the Blaziken players that like Wag and stuff, they actually use it in zoner matchups.
Oh,
because
okay.
It's a great whip.
Yeah, I can see that.
Yeah, you lose a little bit of synergy, but especially on Weavile, like, you get Weavile so fast. Oh, yeah, synergy so fast. So. And we'll see here, too, because I know people saying that Mew is pretty crazy on Weavile, just because it's a synergy game alone. Nope. Okay. Okay.
3 seconds left.
Here you go, some time.
Yeah.
Time up.
So. Oh wait, I was thinking Mew is partnered with this. Okay. So Mimikyu now. Ooh, I like the hop over. Safety traps, I like that. Okay. Take that synergy away, yeah. That's good. Grab.
I've seen what I've been doing. Like, once they get caught in the ice trap, they'll just wait to the last possible moment to get the attack. That's just playing into the time.
I guess I could see that as well. Especially because I'm on the time on trap. Yo, alright. Alright, let's see in the corner.
That's a good amount of chips.
Okay, wall splat messing that up a little bit. See it? Oop, nope. Okay. That's fine. Paper's got a really solid. And I say, I appreciate her bringing the Levi on, too. You know, she swears up and down that, like, no one here plays her Smash, which is a lie. I think her slash is insane, and she should not get over it, but it's nice for her to kind of make some
of it.
She's sticking to Weavile tonight, that's great. If not, that's also great. I don't mind fighting the 80 slash because it definitely puts me on the ropes.
Yeah, same.
Which cheer skill would you like to use?
Very defensive, and she does really well with it.
Yeah.
I also like that.
Yeah. So again with the Garchomp, I wasn't even aware this is, like, has Null just forgotten about Lucario?
Yeah, he doesn't really play Lucario much at all anymore, really.
Wow. Unfortunate, because I know he spent a fair amount of time on it, but if it doesn't work out, I mean, that was punishable, dude.
Okay.
Wow.
Interesting.
Did you get from activated taunt. Who knows?
Round two.
Take this 2-0.